second longest rush of his career.
Well, for Jay Cutler, when he sees those linebackers start to chase the receivers underneath, he knows he has a free shot at it. He was talking about it last night. He says, if I see those guys run out of there, I'm going to take off. And Bill Sears moved there on the tail end of that. That's a big play. And sometimes a quarterback